Hey, Jay, aside from having to talk to people all day long asking you the same great questions, how's your day going?
Oh, besides that, my day is going fantastic. I can't complain at all. How's yours going?
Great, thank you. Are you dialing in from Vegas?
Yes, I am over here in beautiful Las Vegas, Nevada.
Beautiful Sam's Town.
Yes, sir.
Are you aware of the album by the band The Killers named after Sam's Town?
I am not, no.
There is an album by the band, The Killers, called Sam's Town. Now you know. But anyway, you'll be part of a really big event in a couple of days. Tell me more about that.
Yeah, so this weekend is going to be No Surrender over here live from Sam's Town. I'm going to be managing Gisele Shaw and she's going to be taking on Deonna Purrazzo. So I'm very excited for that. Gisele Shaw, in my opinion, is going to get revenge on Deonna Purrazzo for everything that she's been doing to us. She threw chili on us. So yeah, we're going to get her back this weekend.
Santino made the match. Am I correct about that?
I do believe so, yeah. If I'm not
Okay.
mistaken.
So do we like the fact that Santino made the match, or should Santino have handled it directly? Should Santino just have gone, Giselle, here's the title, you deserve it? That's what I'm trying to get at.
Well, no, here's my thing, right? I just feel as though forget all that, right? I think Santino should make Deonna Purrazzo throw chili on herself
Oh.
due to the fact that thanks to Deonna Purrazzo, Gisele Shaw and I had to get not one, but two different sets of clothing now because of
Right.
Deonna Purrazzo getting chili on us.
Not cool.
Not cool
But
at all. I agree.
what kind of chili was it, for the record?
It was, I don't know, it was cheap chili. Let's put it like that. It was cheap chili. It smelled cheap. It tasted cheap. It was cheap.
Yeah, I would expect in a talent of your caliber has chili demands. There's a certain quality of chili that you would require if you were enjoying chili.
Exactly, high-end chili only. And
Exactly.
it smelled bad. I was washing out chili. I'm not even kidding you, for like 2 or 3 days straight from my hair. Like every time I would shower, it was still just coming out.
Well, chili aside, big event aside, I think I'm talking to the future X Division champion. Is that still in your future?
That is still in very much in my future. Yes, I do genuinely got goals to be X Division champion. I've talked in the past about how much I love the X Division just because that's what initially drew me into Impact Wrestling when I discovered Impact when I was a teenager. So 1,000%, I do believe that one day I will be X Division champion.
Any other goals relate to Impact Wrestling that you can share besides being a future X Division champion?
I would love to be managing Gisele as she wins the Knockouts World Championship, without a doubt. I mean, I think just imagine this, right? Gisele Shaw, Knockouts World Champion, Jay Vidal, X Division Champion, a toast with the title belts, fireworks in the background, champagne popping. Like it's a beautiful vision.
Well, if that happened, then I think that you would have to hire someone to do your social media. You would no longer be the content curator.
Oh, wow, you're right. I'd still have to be her executive stylist, but yeah, I think we would need like a third person right there to to manage both of our social medias, be our content creator.
Well, you said the magic word stylist. Where do your ideas usually come from as an in-demand stylist?
You know what? Honestly, I like to go through Fashion Week magazines and see what's popular right now, right? See what's going on in different countries. And then I bring those fashion statements over here to the US, throw them on Gisele Shaw, throw them on myself, and we're more often than not the best looking people in the Impact locker room.
Facts. It's not hating, you're just stating.
No, exactly.
And there you are in Vegas, and Impact is in Vegas a lot. Are you at a point now where you have your favorite Vegas restaurants and spots?
Yeah, so I love going to the Cat's Meow over here on Fremont Street. It is a karaoke bar, and that is my go-to place over here whenever we're in Vegas.
Do you have a go-to karaoke song?
A go-to karaoke song. I really like Truth Hurts by Lizzo. I like singing that one. Yeah, I'll sing my heart out to that one.
Impressive. Okay. So down to the last two questions here. Besides watching Impact weekly on Access TV. Do you have a TV recommendation you could pass along?
A TV recommendation. Just any TV show?
Yeah, what is Jay watching that is on brand?
You know what? Manifest on Netflix. That is a great show. If you have not watched that show, watch that show. I've been binge watching that show. I'm on season 4 and I just started it about a week and a half ago.
The last question for you. You are in a town that's kind of one of the concert capitals of the world. You are a world-class live entertainer yourself, but what's the last concert that you went to for fun?
Oh my goodness, the last concert that I went to for fun, huh? There was an EDM concert over here on New Year's Eve that I went to. And that's how I spent my New Year's. It was over here in downtown Las Vegas. So yeah, that's, and it was cold outside, but you know what? The vibes kept me warm and so did the alcohol. So it took me into a new year, right?
So it sounds like you know where you're going to be celebrating when you and Gisele take home that gold. Am I correct about that? Just the public can't know yet.
Oh, exactly. Yeah, no. The public can't know yet. But of course, we will be celebrating as we always do because Gisele Shaw and Jay Vidal are winners. You know what I mean? That's what we do. It's in our blood. It's in our mentality. It's how we look. It's how we walk. It's how we talk, like winners.
And the last plug before I let you go, do we know what the next live event we can see you at besides Sam's Town is in the near future?
So the very next one, let's see, Windsor, Ontario, Canada, actually, March 24th and 25th.
Okay, so hopefully Santino is fair in his hometown and not pulling anything funny, like any funny business, right?
Exactly. We need to get Santino on our side so that, you know, we get the ball rolling like it's supposed to be rolling.
Exactly. Well, Jay, thank you for your time. Continued success. Hope to see some gold in that near future.
Absolutely. Thank you so much for having me. And no surrender this weekend. Catch us there. Paltrocast.